Well, hi-ho, folks, and welcome back to the Goober Squad versus the five-man instances in Azeroth. And up tonight, Gnomeregan. Yay! Hey.
Home
yeah,
sweet
it's not
home.
The stockades.
Anything's better than the stockades.
Thermoplug for High Tinker 2016.
Wow. we are going to... take him out of the primary tonight, isn't that correct?
Yeah, sure.
He's going to be dethroned. We're going to eradicate his bid for King Gnome.
Yeah, sure.
Chief Mechator.
Totally on board with that.
That's right. He's only got about an hour left to live, so some sweet Goober Squad justice coming to Mechatork. And not Mechatork. Thermoplug. Good lord.
Yeah.
Take out the wrong guy and...
No, you had it right the first time.
No.
Which brings about the question that everyone should be considering. If you were Thermoplug and had this 1 hour left to live, what would you be doing with it?
Ah. Booby traps. All up in this.
Lots of booby traps. All right, so starting down here with Vid this time. Adeus, what are your predictions here tonight with Gnomeregan?
Well, with the names that you've said of like these bosses, I think it's going to be a lot of fun. I can't wait to see what it has in store. Gnomes are always fun.
Right, and I think we're going to be seeing a lot of slimes. Folks, if you have not watched Sugar Paw's video, her intro video to this tonight, pause this right now. Go and watch it first, because I think it is awesome. There'll be a link in the description below. And so go watch that first, and then come back. And you will be well served in doing so. So, awesome. Alrighty, Mr. Whipplescrew, prediction, sir?
Tonight, all the upgrades will be mine. I'm going into this with a positive attitude that I will... Oh, screw you guys!
A positive attitude's got to be a first
I'm done.
In of itself.
I'm done.
No,
there's
come
a giant
back.
Statue there, sir.
Come back. Come back. Okay. He's gone. All right.
You just hear this giant bong as he turns around and runs right into the statue.
Bong. All right. And Xortz will be back. We'll rein him back in, folks. Don't worry. Jess, predictions, ma'am.
Well, I'm just happy to be able to see the home place of where Xortz and Turnweeple come from.
That's right. Maybe we'll be able to free... the rest of Gnomeregan, we can all move back in.
That would be nice.
Excellent. Alrighty. And Sugar Paw, predictions, ma'am.
Electric Justice.
Electric Justice.
I think one of the bosses says that.
Oh, okay. And how are you going to do with just one eye?
Well, it'll be trying, but I'm going to have to adapt at some point, so it might as well be now.
Okay.
I mean, if something's attacking you and I don't see it, just let me know, because it's probably in my bad eye.
That's
probably
right.
In my blind spot. Just can't see it. So just holler out or bring it up to me and I'll get it.
Okay. Extra cookies for the panda today.
She'll laugh at me. No.
Alrighty, folks. Again, I think we're going to see how we do. This is certainly going to be a lot longer instance than last week. But Gnomeregan, a lot of people have had mixed reviews on Gnomeregan. Some folks like it. Other folks really, really hate it. And so we are going to see what we can do about cleaning it up and cleaning it out and taking down Thermoplug. So with that, we'll catch you guys on the inside.
The Goober Squad have now entered Gnomeregan. Built deep within the mountains of Dunmoreau, the wondrous city of Gnomeregan was a testament to the gnome's intelligence and industry. But when the capital was invaded by Trogs, the Gnomish High Tinker was betrayed by his advisor, Seiko Thermoplug. As a result, Gnomeregan was irradiated, and most of its inhabitants slain. The surviving gnomes fled, vowing to return someday and retake their home. Good luck here, Goober Squad. You're gonna need it.
Oh, I should probably take
All right, guys. Gnomeregan. Oh, we got a quest right up. Oh, look at the mini mechs here.
Look at him. He's a little baby robot.
Mecha Marine.
Oh, Murdoch from like the A Team.
Can I help you?
I prefer Hannibal because I love it when a plan comes together.
Oh, this is the G Team. Okay, the G Team. How'd you get in here? Oh, it doesn't matter.
Pitiful. I'm that takes my roles.
I'm Murdoch of the G Team.
Instead of Mad Dog, I could be Mad Panda.
Okay, I'm reading the text.
Quiet on the set.
Oh, it doesn't matter. I'm Murdoch of the G Team. We're the best there is. Well, I beg to differ, Murdoch. We're the best there is. The Goober Squad. That's why you guys
we're
called
also the
us
G
in
team.
Here. Yeah.
And we're the G Squad.
The G Squad. And we're here to retake Gnomeregan. When nobody else could help him, the High Tinkerer found and hired us. Well, what are we in competition? Because we will beat you down, G Team. But we simply can't do this alone. Oh, okay. Yeah, here it comes now. You're an honorary G-Team commando now, Goober Squad. Okay. We're honorary G-Team. I think they're an honorary G-Squad.
No, they don't meet the requirements.
Right. He doesn't have a comb over.
Yep.
Take this parachute, jump down straight ahead into the Hall of Gears and kill the vicious Fallout. After you're done, report to Commando B.E. Barricus, the West Hallway. You two will get along great, I'm sure. Alright, so we have to kill the vicious Fallout.
You have a great day now!
Already I'm thinking the writers were on some serious shrooms here while watching 80s TV programs.
Oh, they're just having like a huge A-Team binge.
Dun, 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 dun.
Well, if that's the case, we would be shooting at the...
We need a Goober Squad van.
Well, we got to have our montage of us building something, some contraption to defeat the bad guys.
Okay.
And right at the end, when it comes to Vid's part in the montage, it's going to be like his belated wave.
All right. You guys have put an idea in my head. I know what I'm doing with my free
gets
time.
Gets cut off in the
oh,
next
man.
Weeks.
And we have all those pictures at the end of us doing certain things throughout the dungeon. All right.
Sugars
so...
will mostly be consuming her cookies.
Right.
I'll be dancing. Or making rude gestures, one of the two.
Okay, so I guess it's straight ahead and then parachute down.
Actually, we're not going to parachute down, because that's why most people skip the first boss.
Oh.
Here we go! Fry!
Good lord. Man, oh, look out! Oh,
whoa,
good gravy.
Whoa.
Where did he...
You are not the tank, sir.
Oh, very ugly.
Yeah, I know.
I execute. Need to
talk. Clubbed me in the back of the head. Not very nice at all.
Well, at least
now
we know
save
it's
your...
an area that won't do much damage. I mean, what?
Save your encrusted objects, because I think we can clean them up in the... here we go. Yes, I got to use my... I get to use it again. And execute. That's right. I like this trog over here just sitting here burning, because Xortz has got him on fire.
That's what I do. This trog is on fire.
And I was waiting for it.
Yeah.
Sing along with Xortz, everybody.
Or don't. You know, that's cool too.
Listen, mister, I come from the upside down part of the world.
Right. And charge up.
Ah!
Ooh, emblazoned belt. Let's see. Da 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 da. Plus 2 stamina, minus 1 strength.
It's in my bad eye. You gotta call it out.
Oh, is there? Oh, ah, you know, I'm looking at gear.
You can't just randomly scream and expect me to know what's going on.
I can do whatever I want. You ain't the boss of me.
I do what I want.
I won't take that belt.
Go ahead and take that belt then.
Uh-oh, who's...
Excuse me, that's right.
Someone got excited.
I'm ready.
So, what do we have here? Blastmaster Emmy Short... Short Fuse? Hello.
Names have the coolest names.
Thank the light you're here. I'd accept help from a two-headed ogre at this point. Oh, good lord, okay. The city's been overrun by Trogs. The attempts to wipe them out resulted in mass contamination, but there's still hope. Our scientists who evacuated to Ironforge are working on a cure for the fallout sickness. Meanwhile, if you can help me stop the Trog invasion, perhaps the city can be retaken.
Very good.
Okay.
Good
It'd help if I hit yada, 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 and I'm ready to begin. Okay, are we all set?
Be seeing you.
Did someone hit?
I didn't touch it.
Pleased to meet you.
I'm over here.
Okay, so, well.
Oops.
Okay, so I guess we're ready to go.
Well, you said you were ready to begin. I thought you clicked it. I didn't know. Look.
Okay.
I don't want to hear it. Don't want to hear it. You said you were ready to begin, so we're beginning.
Okay. One way or the other, that's what's happening.
I didn't touch it. I'm over here. Whoops.
Oops. That's funny. It's quiet
here.
She says it's quiet here. But is it too quiet?
Don't say too quiet.
She's going to say too quiet. Ah, no. She said it. That's right.
If they say it's quiet, you know what's coming next.
That's right. So I'm getting the old action. Look over there at the
tunnel.
Look
over
there.
Look at that.
Oh.
The wall conveniently just caved in, and there's Trogs. Who didn't see this coming, really?
I'm out of range.
Oh, there's another one.
Not ready yet.
I actually didn't see it coming.
Garage check done.
Oh, another
I
one.
Also had you believe when I was a doctor on TV then.
That's true.
Too far away.
Y'all killing them faster than I can cast.
Oh.
I just picked up
was
a
that
new
it?
Cleaver.
We go in here and look?
Well, no, she's like setting up some dynamite. You probably shouldn't be in there.
Ah.
Yeah, no. Probably not good. Not good for your health.
Oh, wait. There's more coming.
Might not be a wise idea.
Yeah. Got him. Jeez, they just keep coming out there. Bam.
Yep. That they do.
I need to get close.
That they do.
I'm
They're like cockroaches.
Ooh.
You just can't get rid
yes.
of them.
Yes. Need.
But I'll take
nice belt.
Yes.
Oh.
That's creepy.
Oh. It sounded like a car screeching.
It did.
Oh, get back.
I'll get back.
Oh.
The charges are set to blow. I'm going
to
put my belt on.
How far back? I need a unit of measurement here.
That belt is a 400% upgrade for me. Oh,
you know, fire.
Saved your
yeah, that
life.
Just that was kind of anticlimactic.
No fire.
That was definitely
as,
a
as somebody
gnome
who uses
explosion.
A lot of fire, I can tell you right now, there was zero fire there.
That was a gnome explosion versus whoa.
God, sorry.
Good lord, I was like, there's flames going through me.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen of the stream, this is what I have to put up with every week from this panda.
Oh,
it's another one.
Oh, look at that. Who didn't see that coming? Well,
more
trogs. My back was
ward them off as she prepares these explosions, okay?
Again? Let me just do this. Hey, come on, devs. You're better than this.
And...
I can't even get a... sure, I'm not even going to try casting. You guys are killing him before I can cast.
Oh, there's a big one.
There's
we
an elite,
your help.
Get it!
There's a...
Okay, so it's your time to shine.
Yeah, set him on fire, Xortz.
You casted the wrong one.
No, it was an instant.
Oh, there are some nice gloves.
There's some nice gloves for somebody.
I sure could use some nice gloves that aren't these white gloves that I've had freaking ever.
Yeah. I'm going to need those because those are good for a healer.
Oh, boy. Okay. I am loving this whirlwind.
Need more rage.
Can you guys still hear me?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. Just making sure. Sorry.
I need a target.
Right pants. Oh, there's some more, well.
They're not.
Look out! That's Grubbus! The radioactive gas that flooded the city was meant to anger the Trogs and kill the gnomes, and Thermoplug's plan was brutally effective. One Trog, however, reacted oddly to the substance. Grubbus grew. And grew. It was a side effect that Seiko had not anticipated, but he's never been one to waste valuable and dangerous resources. This giant Trog now patrols the tunnels of Gnomeregan. His loyal Basilisk pet, Chomper, helps Grubbus sniff out gas leaks, tasty fungi, and even tastier intruders. Grubbus will inflict physical damage to his current target using Strike, while Chomper fights alongside. If you're looking for an upgrade that isn't strength-based mail armor, well, you're just out of luck. Grubbus' paws is the only thing he drops. But for the Goober Squad, he should be no problem.
Oh,
whoa.
What is this?
Whoa, whoa.
Boss time.
Ability Chomper.
Isn't ready yet. I can't.
Grubbus.
Chomper's dead already. Cookie time.
Uh-oh. And he is.
I'll have you healed up there, Sugar Paul.
Yeah, he is orange to us. Oh. Execute.
I don't.
Hey, ding. Ooh.
Congratulations.
Grubbus paws, yes! Yes! Thank you, please!
Mm-hmm.
Yes, it's the only thing he drops.
Oh. I didn't know that, is it?
Yeah,
sweet.
That's the only thing on his loot table.
Yay! Ooh,
well, we know who got those on
I was
that.
Hoping!
I wasn't here when the warning happened, so...
Okay. Alright.
I was up breaking other walls.
Right?
Busy.
Too far away.
Oh, he's running away. Where did you think he was going, huh? Huh? No one escapes
over
the
there.
Squad. No one.
Well, there was that one time in Booty Bay, but.
Right, well, it.
Not ready yet.
Yeah, we were drinking.
Dancing? No, there's no dancing in the middle
no
of the dungeon.
No dancing? What
That's
do you
crazy.
Do? No dancing.
No dancing.
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to be doing a lot of editing.
Oh, cookie time.
Cookies.
Not enough rage.
Stand over there casting the wrong spells. It's fine. Don't worry about it.
Right, so
I do believe this is the safe zone up here.
What is the clean zone? So, you would have to. Oh, can we clean our grime encrusted items with these?
Sure can.
The contraption stands out amongst the gnomes holding against the madness outside the room. A small plaque on the device reads, "The Sparkle Matic 52,000," followed by some text. Grime and residue ruining your sparklies. The Sparkle-O-Matic 5200 puts the shine back in the shine-tastic. Insert the item you wish to clean and deposit 3 silver coins in the coin slot. Give your Sparkle-O-Matic 5200 a moment
Congrats.
For operation of a voila. Valuables
Congrats.
Will emerge so clean much. And shiny. Okay, yes, please.
So yes. I cleaned off one of my little oily, gross items, and I got a rock.
No. All right. Well, let's see. I've got 3, so I'm gonna give it. Okay.
Are we ready to go?
We are.
I'm ready.
I think everybody cleaned up their items and.
Meanwhile, there's trogs right outside the door, and nobody does anything about it. That's nice.
I didn't see him.
No, I mean, I was looking at all of these holdout warriors that are just kind of standing around like...
Oh, look at that. It's the trogs again. Somebody should save us.
That is the perfect Xortz Whipple Screw voice. That is how I would imagine.
You guys remember when you had to run around here and get all the cards to open up these little...
Nope.
Boxes.
I definitely remember it.
This run is a lot shorter than it was when it first started.
I think we've only done one boss so far, so we still have four bosses to go.
That's the one that people typically skip.
So yeah.
That...
I need a
target. Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah, congrats.
That's level 28 for me.
Man, I'm not even... Halfway there.
I'm like almost 30% through 27.
I just hit 27, what the heck?
I don't have a target.
Gross.
Yeah, the splooge at the end is... Oh. There's the big boy. The one we're supposed to kill. Yeah, when they... blow up.
I need a target.
Are we ready for him?
That up ahead is vicious fallout. The formerly robust and elegantly complex waterways of Gnomeregan are now an irradiated mess filled with toxic slime. A lone water elemental who had dwelt in the gnome's aquifer became trapped in the contamination and the pollution corrupted its pure form. It currently wanders the halls of Gnomeregan in anger and agony, a liquid embodiment of the vile poison of Thermoplug's betrayal. Be careful, Vicious Fallout is known to unleash a volley of toxic poison. If successfully eliminated, you could walk away with Hydrocaine, Toxic Revenger, or the Acidic Walkers. Please end the suffering, Goober Squad.
Ready and waiting.
Here we go. Vicious Fallout.
That ability isn't ready yet.
Yeah.
Bad things at me, it's very mean.
I'm punching him, in his face.
Quite disgusting. Quite disgusting.
There we go.
I spit on you, sir.
Dead.
Yay.
Hydrocaine, wow. Allows underwater breathing.
I don't think we're going to be needing that.
I'm going to pass on that one, but someone can greed on it, I suppose.
He finally got a new star.
Okay, he's over here, isn't he? Yeah. B.A. Baracus, or Baracus. B.E. Baracus.
Pleased to meet you.
Okay, I hope that wasn't too much for you. The mission is far from over. Oh, it really wasn't, actually. That Murdoch is crazy warrior. Never, ever... let you find yourself in an aircraft with that gnome. Good lord. Stealth usually isn't my thing, and it's certainly not going to be yours. Go down this hallway to the launch bay and dispose of the Electrocutioner 6000. The Electrocutioner is in charge of the aircraft, and I hate aircraft, and I'm not getting any sort of aircraft. Use this parachute to drop down afterwards and speak with Commando Face for your next job.
Daylight's burning.
Yeah, so that staff wasn't really much of an upgrade.
No, not really. It's why I passed on it.
Oh, you suck!
Wow.
I didn't want it. Yeah, this is crap, so I let you have it.
Pretty much, yeah.
Oh.
And okay. Here you had him hoping he had actually won something over you.
I'm pulling stuff.
I'm casting things at stuff.
I don't even care.
I'm slicing stuff.
I'm healing stuff.
We're all doing stuff. Nice.
We're doing stuff. The Goober Squad does some stuff.
Yay. I remember...
But it's a robot chicken.
taking him down.
It's funny because it's a shark.
Do it.
Get him with fire!
I'm out of range!
I did.
Remember to keep an eye out for the Alarmo bot.
That's right, we don't want to.
Why, they're harmless!
Don't go too close to the edge or you'll pull the ones down below.
Hey, Ben, go closer to the edge.
No, I'm good.
I don't have a target.
Here's a lovely view.
I just found it funny that Sugarpo was the one that said keep an eye out. It's...
Oh, wow.
Hey-o.
Wow.
I can't believe my eye.
It must be a very eye-opening experience.
What
was that?
What was that?
Another one of those wonderful people that think just because they ride a rice rocket that they can, like, go 90 and a 30.
Holy smokes.
Oh, that was,
man.
Like, a legit in real life sound. It sounded like some kind of, like, a sound effect, like on a phone maybe or something.
No.
That was a real motorcycle being rude.
I need a target.
Yes. Yes, it was.
Who raced him that way?
Their mommies. Or their daddies, one of the two. Perhaps a grandparent. I mean, what really does define a family these days?
Warning!
I'm a bot!
Warning!
Get him!
I don't see him.
Dead. No, the range doesn't see him, that's great.
Okay. God, right. I feel like it's a big deal or something.
When he pulls more mobs to us, you'll think it's a really big deal then.
Man, we'll be fine. I'll take care
Xortz
of it.
Xortz is the one that manages to never die.
I will take care of it.
Too far away.
What are pilferer's gloves?
That's an auctionable item.
It is indeed.
Yes, it is. Hey, got it. And he outrolled me for it.
That's only because you didn't.
You rolled need.
Oh, wow.
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 Really? Holy smokes. You guys are bad.
Don't you know, right?
Wow. Wow.
Victory by technicality is the best victory.
It's not cheating unless you get caught.
Well, he got caught.
But I'm going to go with the old defense lawyer standby. Deny, deny, deny. It never happened.
I plead the fifth.
I have screenshots, sir. It happened.
Doctor.
Hit up the GMs and be like, hey, this guy is doing some sketchy stuff.
Yep.
And keep an eye out for that cheeky gnome.
I need a target.
All right, up
Boss
the ramp.
Time.
What do we got?
Electrocutioner 6000.
Before you stand the Electrocutioner 6000. Mechaneer Thermoplug is not a patient gnome. Rather than putting his inventions through a battery of tests to determine their safety and effectiveness, he rushes them into the field and moves on to the next project. The Electrocutioner 6000 was his first attempt at harnessing electricity as a weapon via supercharged mechano tank. Lieutenant Tom Crankle, aka Sizzlepants, is the only soldier to survive piloting the Electrocutioner and is now something of a hero among the leper gnomes. With Megavolt, Shock, and Chain Bolt, there's certainly a lot of electricity to watch out for. Once defeated, you could walk away with an Electrocutioner leg, Spider Tank oil rag, or an Electrocutioner leg nut. Go get 'em, Goober Squad!
Little tank there.
Huh. Ain't that cute? Let's kill it.
He's all green. He looks like he's a lot bigger than your average gnome.
He's the Incredible Hulk of gnomes.
I thought he was a goblin.
Oh, is he? He's not a
goblin. Tom Crankle, aka Sizzlepants.
Oh. Sizzlepants.
That's what it says in the dungeon guide.
Okay. right. Well, let's show them who's boss here.
Electric Justice.
Electric Justice, he says.
There you go.
Told ya.
No, oh, that's right.
Halo was right.
I thought that would have interrupted him. It didn't.
Go to that big chaos ball.
The bam. Oh, good lord.
That was really messy.
Look at his eyes. His eyes are so creepy. Look at his face.
Oh my gosh. That is horrifying.
Oh, wow. That is creepy looking.
That's really disturbing.
That is horrifying.
No, thank you, Blizzard.
Okay, so,
whatevs.
Are those ring? Even
looks like Anthelma to me.
Okay.
Picked up a key. Is that important?
Yeah, what's the key for?
For the back door.
Oh, the back door. Oh. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
Of course.
Do we jump down?
Apparently not.
Okay.
Get out of my head. You're already taking all my loot. Don't take my thoughts, too.
Next thing we know, Xortz is moving to Australia.
I would love to go to Australia. It's the one place in this West Pack cruise I never hit.
Oh man, you'd love it here.
I'm sure I would.
Except for the everything that can kill you in Australia.
Yeah, the giant bugs and stuff.
Oh hey!
Fine, they leave you alone.
Hey!
Yay!
Just make sure you have a job too. Apparently, you don't like that if you don't have a job.
Ah, well, I don't have one, and they're fine with me, so...
Yeah, but, you know, you're an actual, like,
yeah, you're,
Aussie.
Yeah,
I'm just gonna be some Yank who shows up.
Not ready yet.
But who's this? Oh, he's just a Yank.
Need more rage.
Crikey!
He does it every time.
Same thing. I mean, technically, we are British, but, like...
Yeah, you're
no, it's a completely different accent. It is a completely different accent.
And now Australia hates me.
Send your emails to Xortz at the Wormcast.
Tarkana's Frostborn Studio. I mean, what?
Rare of big cakes and portals. I haven't seen this stuff in forever. I really should watch some of this now.
You should. Yeah. You should.
Right.
With that being said.
Okay, that's enough free advertising for him.
Yeah, he's not sponsoring the show.
Tonight's Goober Squad video is brought to you by... Anthelma's Comb Over.
Should have him as like a guest on here sometime. As one of the fill-ins.
Oh my god. I don't know if he could handle us.
Oh no.
Too cool. That's totally what it is.
That's, yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. Our coolness factor is 10.
You just can't keep up.
Alright. Speaking of keeping up.
Gotta point out, I have no idea where we're going.
So yeah, I'm just
gonna keep following the panda.
Five
good lacking, guys. Not enough rage. There's stuff to kill.
We're working on it.
Get that. Eventually.
So rude.
I need a target.
Oh, I got some moist cornbread.
Oh,
delicious. Delicious.
Not gonna do it. Not gonna do it. Was
burning.
Be burning family friendly.
I need to get closer.
That's what she said.
Boss time.
Oh boy, that's the crowd pummeler 960. In Gnomeregan's heyday, inventors would compete for status by pitting their creations against one another. The Mechaneer Oglethorpe Obnoticus built an unbeatable robot, and this earned him respect in the High Tinker's court. Sequel Thermoplug stole Obnoticus's blueprints and then made a giant version of the machine. He set his forgery loose, and the horrific results drove the ruling council to banish the innocent Obnoticus. The Crowd Pummeler 960 is still one of Thermoplug's favorite, yet stolen, inventions. Be careful, though. The Crowd Pummeler is programmed for Arcing Smash, Crowd Pummel, and Trample. Defeat him, and you may just walk away with the manual Crowd Pummeler or Gnomebot Operating Boots. Pummel the Pummeler!
Is this the Crowd Pummeler 960?
Yes, the Crowd Pummeler.
Wait, do we have this quest?
Sure.
He's not part of a quest.
He's a bonus.
Oh, he's a bonus. Okay. The Crowd Pummeler 960. Okay. Get ready to get pummeled.
And Chaos Bolt. And Incinerate.
Refresh that. Push it again. Execute. Take him down.
Woo! Okay. 28. How the?
Ooh. Ooh.
Those are nice.
Oh, hello. Oops.
Yeah, those are nice. Some good upgrades.
Xortz
for
is
you,
being
Jess.
So defeated right now.
Why, you got that awesome?
You can hear
you
him.
Got that awesome staff, the Hydro.
That wasn't an upgrade.
Oh.
But it's still cool.
Yeah, it allows you to breathe underwater.
I've actually got a spell for that.
Wow.
Oh, well, you know.
That was not helpful.
Oh man, look at.
Oh wow.
Yeah, the. Oh, congratulations.
Boom, 29.
Man, just when you think you're gonna catch up.
Yep.
I don't have a target.
That is how the
I'm out of cookie.
That's how the sugar.
Mr. Warlock, please, I'm out of cookie.
Ooh, and.
I'm gonna pick you up and shake you upside down until you give me more cookies.
once again, abuse. This is all I get is abuse.
Thank you. You're most kind.
Yeah, whatever. You freaking multicolored furred freak. I mean, what?
At least I got hair on the top of my head.
Oh, it's an intentional haircut.
You keep telling yourself that.
I'm not telling myself that. I'm telling you that. You got them big old freaking ears underneath them pigtails
under attack,
there.
I'm adorable. I don't know what you're talking about. Uh-oh.
Okay. It's just like, goodbye. Goodbye. Let's see. Is he going to jump down?
Is he going to come down here?
Maybe he's going to take the elevator.
Let's see if he takes the elevator down. He's sitting there waiting on it.
He's just like, oh, they took the elevator. They could very easily get on it. I can't.
He's watching.
Oh, no, they closed the gate. We have to go around the other way.
Oh, he just killed the imp. The imp is dead.
Oh.
I'm still in combat with him, apparently, so that's cool.
Yeah, you gotta understand something. The imp never truly dies.
He just suffers.
Like, yeah, endless suffering.
And we're all cool with that.
Yeah.
Look, imps aren't people. They don't have rights.
Wow.
Only left.
Poor.
Dad joke.
Oh man, some nice bracers. I don't know if that's an upgrade for anybody.
It is for me.
Too far away.
Oh, here comes the whole crowd.
A crowd, you say?
Indeed.
Need some control for that crowd.
Love my whirlwind.
Holy crap. A bigger crowd.
Oh,
bigger
oh
crowd.
No, it's that! Oh no, it's that gnome!
Oh no, he brought the whole...
Oh no!
Oh my god!
He brought the whole place with him.
What?
Oh god.
This guy is so mean!
What the? I'm down.
What happened?
I'm down.
Oh gosh.
What just happened?
I'm down.
Cookies, I'm sorry,
people.
Sir.
Remember, you got cookies.
I'm trying to keep the tank alive, and that didn't work.
Oh no! They finally got me. It took five dungeons, but they got me.
It was that gnome. He was gathering his friends.
Oh wow!
Wait, did we just have our first party wipe?
We did.
Yeah, that was our first one.
That was really bad.
Oh man, we've been in here long enough that the trash is respawning.
Oh crap.
We're just gonna have to parachute down to get quicker that way.
Yeah, we can parachute this time.
Where is everybody?
What do you mean, where are we? Right inside the door.
Had to.
I
don't see you.
Right here, sir.
Okay, so really didn't.
Jeez.
No, I didn't see anybody. we just didn't spawn in for you. We were just like, yeah, whatever. Yeah, nobody was there.
If you don't still have your parachute, make sure you get one out of the box.
It'll tell you if you've got one.
Yep, I got one. Okay. Hold on.
Will it automatically deploy?
Call.
No, you got to click on it.
Oh, okay. So let me put that on my bar.
That's good. Yeah.
Where is it? Oh, there it is.
Dismiss the imp before you jump, please, or else it will pull all of the things to us.
Okay.
Oops, it's pulled that thing already.
Okay, kill it first.
More experience. Just remember that. More experience. Yeah, Xortz needs all the experience he can get. Shut up, Ozzy.
Okay.
Alright, how are we ready? Sure, why not?
Here we go.
You go first. Okay. Is anyone else seeing a parachute?
No, no parachute, but we fell slowly, so.
That's cool. Were we supposed to land on this thing?
I don't think so.
Which way are we going? I'm so lost. Don't know. Oh god, I'm gonna die!
Ow.
Okay, not quite. Just so fast. Yeah, really? Like, what kind of crank did you take before this? Oh, that wasn't sugar in my coffee? Oh, well. No, that must have been
meth. I am not in your coffee, sir.
What? Well done. I miss Paul, you the sugar in my coffee.
Miss Paul.
Yeah. And now it's awkward.
Yeah, now there's an awkward silence.
It wasn't awkward until you said, now it's awkward, and then it was awkward. It was just quiet before. Just enjoying the quietness. As Depeche Mode said, enjoy the silence. Yes.
Ah, very well done, sir. Well done.
Yes, I do. They were actually quite a good band.
Alarmabot.
Because words are very unnecessary. They can only do harm.
Xortz is feeling musical now that he's died.
Hey. I think it's more the fact that he won a loot drop at some point.
Wow.
Screw you. Shut it about the loot drop.
Even though it was not an upgrade for him.
No, he did. Well, no, he rolled neat on that. Never mind. Doesn't count.
Oh, we're not taking.
I said I was gonna get one. Look, if nothing else, I'm getting one thing worthwhile out of this dungeon. All right. True. Y'all don't like it. Where are you going? What are you doing?
Come on.
Is this the safe way down?
Yes.
You gotta trust the.
Right here to the quest giver.
All right.
This is not my first rodeo, boys.
It's not a rodeo. This is an instance.
Okay, we're all here. All right.
Bulls. Greetings. You got nice shoulders.
Oh, he says, took you long enough. Get behind the pillar with me before you blow our cover. Okay. I'd keep my distance from B.E. Berkus and Murdoch. Neither is terribly stable. You are, though, so let's get you to work. Go down this tunnel until you get up. If you could take care of that while I'm reading, that'd be great.
Yeah, don't worry. That's,
that'd be great. You are, though, so let's get you to work. Go down this tunnel until you get to Tinker's Court. Hopefully you'll know what to do when you meet Mechaneer Thermoplug. Our leader, Commander Hannibal, wants something in there. He'll reward you handsomely for all your work. Probably.
Oh, really?
Probably, he says.
Right.
Okay. Probably?
Probably. Okay. Ooh, some nice boots.
Yep.
I don't know if those are... Oh,
he won them legitimately.
Wow.
By 1 point.
Wow. Oh, landmine.
He won the winning number.
Except for the landmines there, sir.
Can't do that while in combat. Can't put my new boots on? I just want to put my new boots on.
Putting boots on normally requires a lot of dexterity.
Depends on the boots.
Combat is just silly.
Oh, I got a quest item there.
Ooh. Gem encrusted ring. What is this?
Intruder alert. Gee, you have appears to be a ring from the corpse of one of the Dark Iron Dwarves. It's difficult to tell what kind of ring it is. However, dirt and hardened residue cake the item completely, making wearing it impossible. You think you can make out the slight luster of precious metal and perhaps even the glint of a gem under the residue. You're going to make use of this ring. You're going to need to find something that can get the hardened residue off it. I think we know a place.
To go back for that, or
I think so.
Yeah, we'll have to go back for it.
All right. Enough of rings.
Backwatch came in a timely manner, gave me a chance to open a new beer.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, did I just hear someone open a beer? Is that what that was?
Damn straight.
But the thing about Australians, we can tell when it's like a beer being opened as opposed to other drinks. Not specifically that it's a beer.
Yeah, the Irish have the same talent.
Ooh, Ben, yeah. There you go. A nice ring for you, yeah. Jess.
Fancy the ring for the healer.
Very nice.
Ladies first.
Oh, I forgot to ask after that wipe. Did anybody run out of cookies during it?
I didn't even get to use mine.
I didn't have a chance to...
Yeah, I could only use one of them.
So it was just a very bad case of death.
Very bad.
Yeah. Rather unfortunate, really.
Need more rage.
Watch, there's a landmine in there.
Oh.
Whoa, where did he come
from? I got somebody on me. I have somebody on me. Don't know where he came from.
Just I think down the hallway.
Working on him, working on him, working on him.
Just showed up like hello.
Is it me you're looking
I'm
for?
I'm gonna rip your head off and put it on a Christmas tree.
Keep an eye out in the mobs that are in the little gully part and the ones on the other side. Keep an eye out for the Dark Iron Ambassador. He's a rare that can be in those groups in those areas. So okay. It would be worth it to us if we could nab him if somebody happens to see him over there somewhere.
Well, while I'm healing, I'll watch for him. Too bad we don't have a hunter. We could track him.
I think there's also
I have
some add-ons.
Eline form.
Can always do a slash target. Dark Iron Ambassador to start. Well, you'd get the Dark Iron Agent.
That'd be cheating, miss.
That's a lot of
why
work.
Why is that cheating?
He doesn't always spawn, though, does he?
No, I don't think so. Or sometimes, like, he could have been way up at the beginning before we even started looking.
He could have been in that big group that just cleaned us up.
Yeah.
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 He probably was.
I'm not seeing him right off.
Nah.
Don't think he's there today.
No, we have no ambassadors today.
I can't do that yet.
Oh, there's an agility weapon. I don't know if you can use that.
We finally come to the granddaddy of them all, Mechaneer Thermoplug. Murderer, traitor, and self-proclaimed king of the gnomes, the Mechaneer Seco-Thermoplug rules over the radioactive halls of Gnomeregan with a malfunctioning iron fist. His subjects are numerous, vicious, and insane enough to defend their crazed king from any intrusion from the upper world. It is Thermoplug's madness that makes him so dangerous. He possesses the cunning to destroy everything around him with no thought for his own life. There is a reason that even the monsters of Gnomeregan fear him. From his arsenal, you'll need to watch out for Steam Blast, Pound, Wielding Beam, and Walking Bomb. If you can manage to end his reign, you could potentially walk away with Thermoplug's left arm, Thermoplug's central core, the electromagnetic Gigaflux reactivator, or a charged gear. It's time to power down Thermoplug.
Alright, there he is. The true ruler of Gnomeregan. Y'all have fun with this. I'm not taking part. See ya.
You better get back in here before that door closes, sir.
I'm coming.
That would be funny if the door went...
And then I would just sit out here like, okay, whatever.
Fine.
Ain't gonna sweat it.
All right, Thermoplug. Your time has come. You are going down.
This is the best stream ever.
All right.
Yep.
Here we go.
Gnomeregan is mine!
Love it.
I think not, good sir.
Leroy Jenkins!
It's been 11 years since...
Uh-oh, he's doing something.
That ability isn't ready yet. My machines
Watch
are the future!
Watch out for these little bomb things.
They'll destroy you all! Explosions!
No fear.
Explosions! I got just a hammer!
Done.
Yay! I look up for the bomb.
Yeah, for that welcome bomb. Got it.
Oh, he just fell over. He's like,
ooh. Oh, boy.
All right. Go with...
Boy, there's two very good items there.
Add a little bit of need. No, I'll pass on that one. That's a good headwear for the healer.
Yay! Thank you, guys.
Our quest person's back here hiding.
Okay. Who's gonna get it? Who's gonna get it?
Yay!
Shut up!
Oh, man. We don't even need to know who won the roll there.
Interesting.
For sure!
Okay, I'd love for you to come aboard as a full G-Team commando, but you have other adventures to pursue. Well, yeah, and we're the better team anyway.
Yeah.
Sure, we'll meet again, and I hope you'll have considered joining by then. Here's something for your trouble. All right, what do we got here?
I have something spinny on top of my head.
Oh, yes. Okay, the pants are definitely...
quite fashionable.
Yes, I'm trying to communicate with the aliens.
Be seeing you.
Yay! Alright, and some new pants.
Don't forget, we gotta turn in the grime and crusted ring, too.
Oh, that's right, yep. We gotta go back.
Oh, yeah.
Family friendly.
My panda's looking around all disinterested, like, what? What's going on?
Nicely done, sir.
I hate you all.
Alright, let's...
You're the best.
Let's see what magic ring awaits us.
Oh. Oh, is this Gnomeregan 2 Electric Boogaloo or something?
Giving you another chance to get some gear here, Xortz.
Yeah.
My man will just steal it like he always does.
He's pretty good at it.
I don't have a target.
Can't argue with the results.
Well, you guys got some nice shoulders from that quest, though.
Yeah.
Wow!
Man, that's George
is
that's just
not at all impressed.
Back the salt truck up.
Salt truck? No, sir. You're going to need an entire train load.
Salt Lake City, here we come.
Warning! Warning! Oh. Intruder alert! Intruder
2-3 beer? It's the worst.
This has been a really fun run.
Yes. Yes, it has.
We had our first official group wipe.
I'm surprised. I didn't cause it.
I figured it was Chotal, but it wasn't
Gnome that did it.
Are you insinuating that all gnomes are the same, sir? Because that's racist.
Yeah, that's not right.
Some have comb over.
I will sick G4 on you if I have to.
You don't want that.
Yeah, you don't want that. Trust me.
Doing this will give us another Dean, probably.
Really?
Or at least running back.
Yeah, I'm close to...
Except for the mine.
29.
Oh, really?
I'm at 88%.
Except for the mine.
I'm at 99% to level 30.
Yeah, that's nice.
Well.
Wow.
Wow.
I'm like...
At the rate you're going, 11%. You're going to have level us, and we're not going to be able to do dungeons with you anymore.
Well, get on my level, bro.
Oh, wow. Wow.
Yeah, I think all that, stuff you're putting in your hair seeping into your brain there, honey.
Oh, whoa.
Yay, congrats.
Congrats.
Yay. Wow.
Well, it happened.
That just happened.
We left it to Doc now. Need to get closer.
It's too good for us.
Vid's just like, I'm going for it.
I need a target.
Shooting it, though.
I've got to catch up somehow. Not going to do it by sitting back.
Where's the elevator at? Is this the room with the elevator?
I don't know.
Yeah,
I never come
right
to this place.
It's on the other side. It's right over here.
Hello from the other side, huh?
Oh, maybe not.
No, it's not. Oh, God, how did we get out of this room?
I don't think we do. We're trapped.
Trapped like rats in a cage.
You dirty rat.
Yeah,
I don't think we do.
I don't.
Do we go down the hallway? God.
This way?
There's a hallway over here.
I just know that Sugar Paw is fighting everything that moves right now.
Hey, it's XP.
I don't have a target.
It's right.
It is.
Where is Vin coming from? Whoa!
So we've got this hallway and we've got that way.
Oh, okay. All right.
Screw it.
That's where I was going. It's going the way where we got to go. Stuff.
What the heck? Are we shooting at you, man?
His machine gun.
I was trusting our range DPS could take him out there.
I'm working on it.
What are you trying to say?
Saying you're lazy.
I trust Vin's ability to do so because he's getting all the upgrades and everything. Xortz is probably casting like a wet noodle at this point. he pulls out.
The poor mob is like, wow, I feel warm and fuzzy inside right now.
Wow.
He pulls out his wand, it just goes limp and just sad trombone.
Wow, that really...
I'm not saying anything! I'm not saying anything!
Wait, I think we go this way, it'd be quicker than running around that whole other way.
Let's keep it family-oriented.
That's not even a word!
I love you, Zort.
Sure you do.
He does a good job, especially when it comes
to
groups.
I think everybody in
good crowd control.
Chat will agree that it would not be the same without Zort.
I love Razorus and hashtag Aunt Thelma's kids rule.
Represent Aunt Thelma's kids.
The comb over kids.
Yep.
Comb over kids. There we go. They're gonna have their own guilt.
What do I gotta do, Jordan? Get a comb over you.
And that concludes the family-friendly portion of our show.
Again, a lot of editing on this one.
I need a target.
That's just what you need. Right, more editing.
Well, this is the thing, man. Like, that ain't even like that bad of a word compared to the ones that snuck past me. Can't find.
No, they're there. It's just you can't.
Okay, good.
Or we were just too busy laughing at Xortz that we just didn't hear it.
Yeah.
Probably.
I need a target.
We do love you.
You're very good comic relief. Very good at that.
We wouldn't love you if we didn't pick on you.
That's all right.
That's kind of
backwards. Wow. That's not
really
right.
That kind of compliment.
Wait. Did I say that wrong? I'm sorry.
It's all duly noted, and every one of them earns an extra twist of the knife when I murder every last one of them.
Just one last cookie.
We're all on the list.
The length of this instance is really pushing Xortz to his limits.
Don't worry.
That's how you know we love you by kissing on you.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
How we show our affection to you.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Ding 29.
Nice.
Congrats.
Not ready yet. I don't have a target.
All right, we finally made it.
Made it. All right, let's see what... Opening the box produces the Sparkle-matic, reveals what you had suspected, a shiny ring. Wearing the ring, you feel magic power surge through your body. Inside the band is a small but nonetheless discernible imprint of the seal of Ironforge. Next to that, three small initials are engraved TDK. This may signify either the initials of the previous owner or perhaps the initials of the ring's crafter. Keep the ring or return it to this person. Decisions. Okay. Well, how good is the ring? Oh, I'm going to return it.
Yeah, I don't much like it either.
It's good for me.
Who's TDK? How do we know who to return it to? Gives you no clue.
The Dwarf King?
He's an Ironforge, I believe.
Yeah, he's an Ironforge. No, he's not the king. He's just an Ironforge.
Well, if you have any...
Just some random dude. Nobody of any importance. Okay, sure.
If you have any grime-encrusted objects, now's the time to get those cleaned up.
Already done.
Already sorted mine out.
Alrighty, folks. Well, our first all-party wipe. Wah, wah, wah.
Oh, sorry. Not a good thing.
No.
Wait, that's bad. Oh, no.
But Gnomeregan, we did eventually come out on top. And so let us start over here with Sugarpaw. Sugarpaw, any upgrades? Well, first of all, level 30, congratulations.
Yes.
Hail to the night. Just whipped all of our behinds and got there so quickly.
With such an advantage to being a panda.
Right, now any upgrades?
I got a leather chest piece, Temple's Vest, which was the quest reward, and the only other upgrade I got was a green random trash drop belt upgrade. And other than that, I got nothing. I still have these white gloves. Really need a pair of gloves.
The Gloves of Verity. Yeah, item level 7. Yeah.
Yeah.
Can use some...
Really holding me back.
All right. Adeus.
Yeah.
Got to level 29, sir. Excellent. Well done. Any upgrades, sir?
Well, I got myself Hannibal's epaulettes, the shoulders. Give me 7 armor, nice little intellect bonus. It's pretty good. And I got a nice ivy cloth robe of the eagle.
Oh,
it's
nice.
Nice upgrade as well. It's nice and green. It matches my cape. It's nice. I like it.
Fantastic.
probably would have gone good with Xortz's hair, too.
Yeah.
And I noticed you did keep the brilliant gold ring.
Yes, I did. I decided to equip it because I didn't have another ring on it. But, oh, you may as well.
Right. And I think I'm going to do the same, actually. Yeah. Yeah.
The Aussie's on to something.
Yeah, I think I'm going to do the same thing because at least it gives you the stamina.
Yeah.
At the very least. That's always a helpful stat. All right, Jess, how about you?
I got quite a few upgrades, actually. I have the one that you guys all see on my head at the moment. It looks like I'm trying to find some extraterrestrial life.
That's right, the electromagnetic gigaflux reactivator.
Yes, sir.
It has a chance to channel a bolt of lightning. And wow, and some nature damage to wow. That's an awesome. Question. Oh yes, sir.
Do you get HBO on that thing? Because I want to watch Game of Thrones.
I do get HBO on this.
Okay.
Extra.
So you got that? Anything else?
I also got shimmering bracers of intellect.
Oh, nice.
And I also got superior gloves of the Isle. Dear me.
The Isle. English.exe is crashed.
English does not do me tonight, apparently. I also got Gnomebot operating boots.
Okay.
And electronic tor lag nut.
Man.
And band of thorns.
Holy smokes, you walked away like a queen tonight.
Apparently I did.
Excellent. Yeah, so lots of upgrades there. And you got to level 29 as well.
I did very much.
Okay, so excellent. All right, Xortz, upgrade, sir.
You have the same quest reward shoulders as did.
Okay, that. Oh, excellent.
You got really cool stuff.
That wasn't an upgrade at all.
Oh.
So that's going to get vendored.
Okay.
And I got the Sage's Boots of Intellect.
Oh, nice.
So that's an armor and a plus 8 intellect upgrade for me. And, taking page out of Vid's book, because every now and then he is worth something. I equipped the ring just because it's a little extra something.
All right, excellent. And you also got to level 29.
Yes, I got a new spell.
Outstanding.
I believe, where is it? Soul Harvest. It's passive. You and your demon absorb nearby wandering souls, regenerating 2% health every second. Ooh, that's kind of vicious.
Wow,
that is
very nice.
Yeah.
Just sucking up the souls that just happen to be walking.
Well,
around.
Souls are the true currency of the universe. So.
Right. Yeah, that's very, very true. All right, for myself, I did actually came up pretty good here as well. And we got... Let me close this. We got the gloves, the Grubus Paws, which are really nice. Plus 7 strength, plus 5 stamina, plus 5 critical strike. We got the Lambent Scale Girdle, which is a great belt, but I believe this other belt that I got here, the Battle Forged Girdle of the Bear, is actually, it is a little better. So we'll be equipping that. That, I guess, actually that belt matches my new gloves and my new pants, the Baracus Greaves, or Baracus' Greaves. And so that's another plus 7 strength, plus 10 stamina, plus 7 critical strike, which is really nice. And so really pleased with those upgrades here tonight. And I will also, I guess, be equipping this ring as well. So now I have that slot filled. I need another ring, and hopefully something will drop sometime down the line. So, and again, I really thought we did a great job here tonight. It was a lot of fun. And so, starting with Xortz, what'd you think of Gnomeregan, sir?
Well, you know, as pointed out earlier, we had our first group wipe, and I'm actually surprised I'm not the one who caused it, because I figured I would.
Right, now there's some contention there. They think that your
to
imp
say,
was the...
It was the imp.
The imp was the cause.
Ah, but I-Man aggroed it originally. I-Man was the one who initiated the aggro. The imp just happened to be the secondary target.
Ah.
So, well, Mr. Hug you told the loot. Yes, yes.
We're going to have to... Take
you have to say about that.
Right. and it might have been me. I don't know. Because
I'm pulling
I thought,
kangaroo crap there, son.
You know, I'm thinking it might have been me, actually, that goblin was attacking. So, or whatever it was, the gnome thing. So it might have been me.
Well, I maintain it's not my fault, and I don't care what evidence you present, because
okay.
My opinion's the only one that matters.
All right. Jess, what were your thoughts on... No, we're gone.
Other than our first group ride, I think we did very, very well. No matter who it was to blame on the wipe.
Right. Again, excellent. Excellent.
I would just like to note something. I'm not placing blame. I'm placing congratulations.
Yeah, more souls for you to harvest, sir.
Yes.
Adeus, what did you think of No, we're gone?
I had a lot of fun. It was definitely an improvement from the stockades.
Well, I think we...
Amen!
Well, I think we certainly gained quite a few more levels in that zone.
Oh, yeah.
And Sugar Paw, what'd you think?
I agree. I think it's definitely in our top three best runs that we've done so far. Got a lot of gear to drop, although some of us, more than others, got upgrades. But that's okay. Got some levels, had a lot of fun, lots of quests to do in there and whatnot, so good time. Definitely better than the stockade.
Yeah, it's certainly, and for myself, it certainly was a lot better dungeon. There were certainly a lot more mobs, and it certainly took us a little longer to get through because, again, it was a lot larger. But, again, nothing really challenged us other than the huge, huge mob that was gathered up by that... that irradiated
yeah,
leper
think
gnome.
There wasn't any surviving that.
No.
That was just
so,
too much.
But as far as the
we
bosses...
We tried.
As far as the bosses were concerned, no real challenge as of yet for the Goober Squad. We, nope. I think we do an excellent job just going in and taking them out. So, what is up for us next week? Let's take a look here. I think up for us next week is Scarlet Halls.
Indeed.
Dun, dun, dun.
Hail to the night.
There'll be right. More scarlet with the blood of the unbelievers.
Wow.
I mean, what?
No. Holy
oh,
smokes.
Sir, that was
all right.
It'll be fun, but that'll be another short one for us. That's only three bosses, and that's a relatively short instance.
Well, didn't they split that instance up into Scarlet Halls and Scarlet Monastery, didn't they not?
They didn't split it up. It used to be a lot bigger than what it was. They actually made it smaller. They combined the areas. There used to be four areas to Scarlet Monastery.
There was
the graveyard, the library, the armory,
and the church.
One? And
temple.
The cathedral, yeah. So they put the graveyard and the cathedral together and the library and the armory together.
All right. So we'll find out next week what we're facing. And I believe, Adeus, will you be with us next week?
Next week? Yes, I should be.
It's the week after.
I think it's 2 weeks after.
Okay.
Not the week after, the week after that.
Yeah, okay. All right. Well, excellent. So we should all be back next week. Well, again, thank you so much, folks, for joining us. Again, the Goober Squad have once again defeated another instance in Azeroth, cleaned it up. We completed our contract. And so with that, we will see you folks next week for Scarlet Halls. Goodbye, guys.
Bye.
Later.